And now, please welcome our final contender, Miss Kathy Griffin. Miss Kathy, your question. When providing access to scholarships, is there any place whatsoever for the judgment of a woman's body?
Oh, I have no problem with that at all.
Wait, what, really?
Nope, no problem whatsoever. As long as men are subjected to the same demeaning process. Let me show you what I mean. Giuseppe, get out here.
No. Oh, shit. Okay, all right. What exactly are you doing here, Kathy?
All right, I am judging you as a host next to him.
Well.
All right, John, walk that runway, give us a twirl.
Shit, it's just... hosting's about a lot more than looks, Kathy. It's about just... Now, don't do that with your hands. It's not just about looks, Kathy.
Well, look, that's only 20% of your total score. Now, I'm giving this one to Giuseppe because, frankly, he wins on muscle mass, legs, and, of course, construction of the head.
Okay. I get your point.
No, let me explain why I'm giving you a lower score. I look at Giuseppe and I want to have sex with him. Mm-hmm. I look at you and I want to have sex with Giuseppe.
Oh, come on, Kathy. I'm a good person, Kathy.
You know what? I am calling it Giuseppe wins.
No! No, not Giuseppe wins. No, get off me, Giuseppe. I'm not happy for you. I feel terrible about myself. Pageants